Stand by. Clear. Launch.
The remote pilot training class is intended to teach people who are interested in using drones professionally what they need to know to pass their FAA certification and become a licensed drone pilot. Students are going to learn a lot about the weather. They're going to learn about FAA regulations regarding drones. Houston Community College's first ever drone class will be held at the Stafford campus